Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCL5915DW to a mobile device on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You will need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contains both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. If you set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. Begin by pressing the wireless icon on the touchscreen. Select Find Wi-Fi Network. When prompted to switch network interface to wireless, press Yes. Select your SSID or network name and press OK. Enter your network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press OK. After the connection process is finished, you'll need to go to either the App Store or the Play Store and download the Brother Mobile Connect application in order to print and access other features of your machine from your mobile device. Press Add a Machine on the app, and be sure to select Register your machine to select your model. You are ready to print and scan with Brother Mobile Connect. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.